here. You know what I mean?
Oh no!
I told the officer, we've been here for 2 hours. It only got riled up when they started talking.
Yeah.
And I haven't seen one officer go over and have a conversation with any of them to try to calm them down. I guarantee you, if y'all talk to them,
they're the ones that's mad.
You won't say anything. Alright? Listen, feel free to invite one or two officers or yourself to go over and have a conversation with them. They don't say anything.
I just want to add that in there. They ain't going to do shit.
And was it 9855, that officer right there?
I saw people
he was standing there with us.
I saw people getting beat last night, so that's why I came here.
I'm not going to let that happen because the police did not protect those people yesterday.
Police wasn't protecting people when they can carry all that shit around?
Yeah, so if anything, you say you're going to lock the people up and incite violence. It's them over there.
Y'all want peace? Y'all want to reduce the tension? Have a conversation with the dickheads and talk all this crazy shit?
Pretty much chilling here and they're saying
I'm correct. This officer right here, 9855, is